first, baby!
Talking about, they didn't know what hit them.
Told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven.
And Rydell's rides. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret marinade.
Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling. What up, fam?
Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by.
I told you, bro. I'll run like a bunch.
A bunch of what?
What, tonight? Yeah, you know it. Thanks. Peace.
All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what ride we're picking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit.
Yes.
All right, you got the drop-off location. Let's not wait around.
For sure. I can't wait to see what this thing can do.
Shit!
Damn it, Jasmine. Is this car hot?
Maybe. Let's split up. I'll meet you at the drop-off.
Got it. Stay safe.
We're getting in on the action, too. Suspect disappeared in a cloud of dust.
We just lost that vehicle in Apollonia District.
Pursuit is off, team.
Calling Rydell's rides. Call back during normal business hours.
Shit.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Shit. Where is everybody?
plus en rien. Je sens plus le bien.
Hello, Rydell's Rides. Need a lift?
Hey, name's Tess. Heard you might be a good person to call for a cheap ride. I'll hit you with the address and where I'm heading.
No sweat. I'll be there soon.
So if you could,
I got you.
What? Do you have a pet chinchilla or like a possum or something?
No. Why?
Really? No reason. I'm just gonna crack this window.
So, what's this address?
Headed to this empty lot off the underpass. Do you know it?
That was an old meetup spot for local street racers.
Oh, you race?
Something like that. Anyways, cops have that spot pretty locked down now.
The scene's about to get a big shakeup from what I hear.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm. If you know, you know. And I know, bro.
So what's up? You're in the racing scene but don't have a car?
Real G's get rides. I also like being on time. Yo, does this thing go any faster? Are you aiming for these people? Great conversation. Yeah, you should stick around. Might be worth your while.
Yeah, maybe I will.
Get us out of here. I have unpaid jaywalking fines.
This lunatic is trying to take us out, dispatch.
Should we be doing this? Can we do that again?
Something should be off. Couldn't keep up.
Felon just vanished at Douglas Park.
Do you even care about your car?
Suspect lost. Terminating pursuit.
I was sensing some hostility between you and Miss Monologue back there.
What you saw back there? That's my car that she's driving.
Weird. Looked like her car. That she was driving.
She even had the front to keep the license plate. Wait till Rydell hears.
Thank you. I have some customers looking for a delivery that can help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
I bet.
Catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type calls?
Back in the day, winning wasn't the be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
down the lake. Could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure, a pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
4? So...
You really suck.
Delivered safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't test that one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That @MrRide thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
No, she... Wait, hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Yo! I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the Grand.
Really? Wow. I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car.
Yeah, shout out the hats. And now my girl is doing it too.
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
And I really like to brag when I tell, but every time they hear my music, you could have done you could literally.
Listen, I got some higher paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know it won't hurt him, right?
Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
What the face screw up, and all the skeptics waiting, getting hit by the sub.
No.
So what you know about intimate skanking? Save that for later, internet banking. Which trick is happening, which bitch is crashing? And fireball, ice out, flame straight tackling. One time getting savage, I'm out. Apex them, stay down, so you know what I'm about. Need a shit. Deep use every time we come.
Central.
Calling it.
Hey, kid. How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be on it, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, kind of got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it?
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I hadn't heard that before.
good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
So, Big Shot, you find anything out about